There we are. We back up because this shit being crazy today. I don't know what's going on. Whole bunch of craziness. Fucking goddamn stream wants to fuck up. All this shit. My mic fuck up. Everything fuck up. What the fuck? Just pure fuckery. Pure fuckery. You know, please go check out the other stream, though. We done three streams today. It's crazy. Craziness going on. Craziness. Goddamn. There's going to be tons of vods there. Tons of vods. I'm going to try to download them all and put them up on YouTube as well. You know, we'll get them all hooked up. We'll get it all done. You know. Sorry, I have to keep restarting the stream, but it's lagging a lot. I don't know why. I don't know why. Okay. There we go. All done, sir. All done.
Same deal as before.
Oh, yeah. Let me turn around.
Reach through the bars and put you in cuffs. Step on out.
What were you
Oh,
reading?
Santa. You know, some life stuff, you know.
Sounds interesting. Sounds interesting.
Yeah.
Wow, it's so bright.
Yeah, it is so bright out here. Holy.
Alright, let me just take your cuffs off. Oh, just one second. I'm just gonna go in there and do one final round. Everything's okay in the world.
Okay. Gosh. Gosh. Crazy, crazy, crazy day. Oh. You might want to flex your FA muscle. That's your F10. Oh, there you go. You're
Look, it
good.
works. It works. They
You're
said
good.
that if you did F8 and F10 together, it works better.
Oh, really? I didn't know
Yeah, my
that.
friend told me that. So, it's been working so far.
Okay.
Yeah, so. I forgot what I was saying, though.
It's all
Oh,
good.
I was saying you're clean now, Santa.
Yes,
You're not
clean.
gangster Santa no more, you're just
Nope.
Santa. Good one. Right?
Time to change the sweater. Here we go.
Yeah. Oh, look, it's so cute.
Yep, they were giving these away at Christmas time. They were giving these away.
What? That's nice. That's nice. You know what? Santa, I'm kind of new to the city, so I didn't.
Yeah, I've been here for a very, very long time. Very, very long time.
I know, Santa.
Was also in the
You're
other
Santa.
shitty, very, very long time too, so.
Oh.
Yes. Been here. Been here so quite some time. You know, I used to run this prison once upon a time. In another
Oh.
life, yeah, used to do a lot of things. A lot of things. You
Damn,
know.
Santa, can you do? Is it okay if you do one more thing for me?
Yeah, sure.
Here. I don't take this the wrong way though.
Okay.
Okay? I'm strong, Santa, believe in me.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
What just happened? Oh, you
What?
need to do that
Nothing
for your battle
happened.
pass too?
Yeah, nothing happened though.
Yeah, sometimes it doesn't
What?
work. Sometimes it doesn't work. I don't know
Oh God.
why. Yeah, that's
I'm
why I
sorry.
just play for
But
2 hours. I don't do the challenges.
I'm strong, you know?
Yes,
Like, I.
very, very, very
Yes.
strong. Very strong, you know. Your boyfriend's a lucky man. Well, soon to be boyfriend.
Yeah. I'm his sugar mama, you know?
Oh, my
He says
gosh.
that all the time.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, and I buy him stuff and yeah.
Okay, I'm busy.
You know
I'm busy.
the
Wait, what
the
do you.
gift? The 3 million. I got a $3 million car. I gave
Oh,
it to him.
gosh.
Well, howdy.
That's nice. Howdy,
Hello.
howdy, howdy. Okay, let's get back in the helicopter, folks.
Yeah.
Do-do-do. Sorry, I just pressed F and this happened.
I can't sit. Oh, wait.
Holy, we almost left her behind. That would have been terrible.
Yeah.
Out in the yard with all those prisoners.
Yeah.
This
And
will
they don't
suck.
have a women's section, you know. They
No, they
share
don't.
this. Yeah, they share the same section, so you never know what's gonna happen.
What do you
But
mean?
this prison complex is designed for maximum torture, so.
Yeah. Don't go in solitary. It's dangerous. It's scary. Well, thank you so much, officer, or I don't know what to call you, but thank you so much, for your
Your
great
honor will
help.
do. Thank
Great
you.
help.
I'm kidding. No worries, man. Just don't. You don't need to go to jail.
Yeah, I
We
know.
have
I
a
just remember in
rehabilitation
the
program.
past, it's been pretty hard to do that. Typically, I one time had to pretend I was the media to go to prison just to change my name. It was crazy. Goddamn.
There's gonna be a job fair today at 1800,
Yeah, I know. So perfect timing. Is it in Gov? It's in Gov.
It's right here in the
Oh,
Capitol Grounds.
okay. Perfect. Okay, well, it was nice meeting both of you. What shall we do now? Party like it's 1999 until 1800? I don't know.
Hey, what's happening?
That tattoo's gotta go though if you wanna join an
Oh,
illegal organization.
yes. Yes. How much is it to remove a
Or you can
tattoo,
buy some
though?
gloves.
How much is it to remove a tattoo, though?
Are you a prime citizen?
No.
Oh. It's not expensive, it's just that it's going to take 3 sessions and you have to wait an hour between each session.
Dang.
Buying gloves is easier, but
Yeah, let's.
buying
I'll go
prime
get
is
some
also not
gloves.
that hard.
I'll go get some gloves. I don't have the coins for that right now, but no.
And didn't you get your daily today?
No, I did
It's
not.
15 today.
Yeah, I know they're still doing that, but yeah, I didn't get them
Until
yet.
tomorrow.
I'll go get some gloves real quick and I'll fix it later. I'll go.
Do you need a company, Santa?
Yeah, sure. Stay
Or are
with
you
me
gonna
all
go myself?
day. No, you can
Hello?
come. You can come.
Hello?
Hello. Hello, can you hear me?
I hear you now.
Okay, you can come. Come on in.
All right. I'm sorry. I'm lonely.
It's all good. It's all good. It's a lonely city.
My husband is asleep. He's a sleepyhead.
Yeah. Do do
Yep.
do.
You know what? Yesterday I was talking to him. He was so tired after work. And I was like, go to sleep. Because he was snoring already, you know? And he was like, no. And then after he said no, he started snoring again. Come on, go to sleep. And I said, good night. And then he was like, okay, good night. And he fell asleep right away.
Oh my, like a little baby just falling right asleep.
Yeah.
Maybe you gotta skin it. you know how to get gloves? Shy, do you know how to get gloves?
You can't get it here?
Yeah, but where? Is it under accessories or something? Oh. Glasses, maybe? I can't remember how to get them. I can't remember if I gotta go to a certain place to get the gloves or what. Let's see here. That's what to look through. I don't know where the gloves are. Yeah, I can't find them.
I think it's in the expensive store.
Oh, yes. Yes, you're probably right.
Yeah, it's probably the expensive store.
Okay.
You're okay. but I don't know if they have it there.
I'm not sure. The only time I ever get gloves is if they're given to me from the post office, so.
Oh,
there's the rain again.
It's raining.
Yeah, it rains out of nowhere. It's so random. I don't know what it is.
But I like the rain, though. I love the rain.
Thunder's a little loud, though. The thunder's a little loud.
Is it?
Yeah, it's very loud.
Oh no, it's not too loud for me.
Okay, these gloves are $1 million, so, that ain't happening. What the hell? Why are gloves $1 million? What is that? Oh, flex your cough drop. Your cough drop.
Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you. You're good.
Yeah, so, is it available, though?
They're available, but they're $1 million.
They're $1 million?
Yeah. $1 million. Who the heck's got $1 million?
How much do you have, Santa?
I got $14,000.
Oh.
I don't know why that's so much.
Can you go to the bank real quick?
What? You got... You're a sugar mama. Goddamn. There's no way you have $1 million. No way.
I only have a little bit over a million, but I'm just gonna give it to you because I want you to go get a job.
I can pay you back.
Maybe next time when you have enough, but for now, you can help other people. It's okay. It's only money. It's not a big deal for me. You know? Like, you can always earn your money back. Slowly, somehow. Are you okay, Santa?
Yeah, I was just marking it.
Okay. What? Santa, aren't you here for a long time?
What yeah, I gave away it because my friend needed some money and I didn't think I was coming back. And yeah, I don't
know. I see.
Things happen.
I'll help you.
You know.
It's okay. You helped me earlier, so I'm gonna help you. You know, you need a job. So.
Well, yeah, that's what's happening later today. You know, at 1800, get this job. Then I'll make tons of money, you know, so.
Yeah. I believe in you. Okay. Stay in the car.
Oh, okay.
Why not me? Santa, let's go back to the store. Let's go back. Hello, Santa.
Yeah, I'm here.
Santa?
I'm here.
Oh yeah, let's go back to the store. I like your driving, Santa. It's very peaceful and not like everyone else driving like crazy, you know?
Yeah, it's mostly on drifting though, because the rain. The rain's hard to drive in.
Yeah.
Well, there's an issue. There's an issue. It's not available. I read wrong. So it'd probably just be easier to remove the tattoo, honestly. And I'll give you the money back. So let's go remove the tattoo and get that done. Because it's not available. You need a cough drop. Yeah, you can only buy them through the auction menu, which is weird. And the auction doesn't come up till 2030, so.
Santa, where are you going?
I can't buy it. You can only buy it off the auction.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know.
Oh, I gave you the money, though.
Yeah, where to go get my tattoo removed, and then I'll give you the money back. Okay, sound good.
Okay.
Sound good.
Okay. How much do you need to have tattoo removed?
That's why I'm keeping the money, because I don't even know. But I'll give you the rest back once I'm done.
Well, because I don't want to go too far, because, like, I don't want anyone to rob you, because then it's a
Oh,
lot
that's a
of
good
money, you
idea.
know?
That's a good idea. That's a very
So,
good point. Very good point.
Do you know any place nearby or something? Santa? Hello? Santa,
Closest
can you hear
one, the
me?
closest one is by the beach. So that's the closest one.
Is it safe there?
Yeah, we're good. We're in the city. No one can rob us in the city, so. Yeah, they can't rob us in the city. It's against the rules.
Oh, I didn't know that. One time somebody robbed me.
Yeah, just body cam it and send that off.
Well, I was new, I didn't know what was going on. Yeah. They told me to put my hands up, and I didn't know how to do that.
They can rob you like
Oh.
outside of the city, like if we go onto the highway, but that's it. So, and the
Right,
ghetto, of
but
course,
I.
but
Oh. But I wasn't, though. I was still technically still in the city. So. I don't know, that was weird. A lot of things are happening. The city is weird. They're
yep.
all weird.
You
You
should
know,
see
it's weird.
the Purge. Purge is crazy. That's the
Whoa, what's the
craziest event.
purge?
Never seen the movie? The Purge?
Oh, the movie? No,
Yeah,
no.
well the in
I've
the
never
Purge
seen it. Oh.
basically
I told you, Santa, I told you. Gotta go, hurry, hurry. Santa! Santa!
Oh my gosh.
Dead than that, bro. Why did you stop for? You got
People need help. People need help. People need help. Do, 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 do. People need help. Oh, look at that. We ran back into each other.
Help.
We're dead. Help us, help us. Well, least
Wait,
we.
why'd you give me a first aid kit? You're supposed to give me a freaking patch up.
Yeah, you gotta heal us. What are you doing?
I don't need a first
Flex
aid
your
kit.
Z muscle,
But,
sir.
okay.
Flex your Z muscle.
Anyway, Santa, I can't hear you.
Flex your Z muscle.
Santa.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Did they take the money?
Oh, he's crashing. No. We're good. No money taken.
I told you, Santa, we gotta be careful over
Yeah, we
here.
do. I
People
still
are
have the money
crazy.
though. I still have the money though, so we're all good.
That's good. That's good.
But yeah, I guess
The
the guy crashed there. Hello there.
Yeah.
Let's talk to John. John will help us.
Wait, I got a first aid kit. Wait, don't do that.
Oh, okay. Actually, I got food. I got food. I got food.
No.
Oh, yeah.
How do I use yeah, there. No. There
Here
you
we
go.
go.
Okay, let's go, Santa.
Are you your voice is, hello? Any doctor here?
Yeah, the doctor,
I don't see any
His
doctor.
game crashed. His game crashed.
Oh, makes me sad.
Okay,
You
let's
guys.
get a
Oh, by the
car.
way, you wanna join my family, bro? Brother.
Do do do.
Do you have a family, bro?
No, I do not. Maybe in the future.
Wanna join my family?
Not at this current moment. I'm trying to get my tattoo removed, but definitely cool. Maybe soon.
That's my number. Hit me up if you want to go.
Okay, sounds good. Sounds good. I have another car. Where is it? Where's my car? Where's my rental?
Come, bro, come.
Where's the rental?
It's right here.
No, I can't rent it, though. I gotta wait 80 seconds because we still have another rental. Unless you want to rent it. Yeah, we gotta wait 80 seconds.
You gotta wait because I gave all
my Yeah, money. I don't know where the rental went though. I don't know.
It's the car earlier when we died.
Oh yes.
Yes. Santa, did you just come back or something? Cause I feel like you're a little lost.
Yeah, been a while since I've been in the city.
Hello?
It's been a while since I've been in the city, so yeah.
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
I hear you now.
Okay, I don't know what's going on. Okay, 30 more seconds.
I was asking you, did you just come back from a long
Yeah, break? Yeah, I took like a 3-month break, so.
No wonder. I feel like you're so new, you know?
Yeah, like, it's crazy.
You kind of lost a little bit. You know?
Yeah.
Oh, are you really not in a family right now, Sand?
No, not in a family, no.
Why not?
I was with some people that I knew for a long time, but things happened, and you know.
What happened, Sand? Talk to me. Oh. Alright, wait, do you know, let's not go near the ghetto.
Yeah, no ghetto.
No, this one, that was the near closest one right here.
Yeah, I right see that there. One.
Yeah.
No yeah, I forgot ghetto. About that, because the beach is the ghetto too. I forgot about that.
It's okay, Sand, it's so okay. No, I know. You're... People are crazy, Sand. Damn. I thought he was gonna rob us or something.
Yeah, I think he didn't have a med kit. Otherwise, he would have revived us, but.
No wonder you're driving a little bit slowly. Santa. I was like, damn, this is the first person who's driving slower than everyone else.
That's just how crazy. I drive. I'm just very careful.
I like that. I like that. My husband, he drives like crazy, man.
Okay, let me give you some money back. It's gonna take 2 more sessions, but I'll give you 900k back because I don't need that much. So.
Okay, you take whatever you need, Santa, because you helped me earlier. So, just give me back whatever you don't need, and that's fine. You know.
There you go. Let's go to a bank.
Yeah, we need to go to the bank. Nothing impresses people like looking the part. I want a lot of impressive sports electronics that look great on my desk, but I never use. Stop by Crevice and start looking the lifestyle you wish you had. There you go, Santa.
I marked another bank.
Careful now. Oh, I didn't know there's a closest one here.
Hey, man.
Santa, are you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Just put some money away.
Hello.
I'm here.
I can't hear you, Santa, but it's okay.
Can you hear me now? Can you hear me, Shy?
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, shit.
You okay?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, yeah, I really need this now. You know, you're really nice. You're one of the nicest person that I've met.
Why, thank you.
Yep.
Now, I'm not sure how long I have to wait in between sessions for the tattoo. I can't remember. I think it's like 2 hours or something, but I'm not sure. But in the meantime, we'll just go to the capital and chill out there or something. I don't know. What do you want to do, Shy? What do you want to do? Shy?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, I was talking to you. I was telling you that Fred said it was 1 hour in between.
It's an hour?
So it takes 1 hour. It's an hour. So, but yeah, let's go to the capital. And then I might go fly out soon, Santa. I need to sleep.
Okay, sounds like a plan.
Yeah, maybe soon. I don't know how soon, but yeah.
I'll give you my number though, so you can add it to your phone.
Oh yeah, Santa. I'm gonna save you, Santa. Good one. Here's my...
There you go. There's my number.
Yeah. Text you, okay?
There, I got it.
Alright. Yeah, just to make sure. Thanks. I don't know. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Want to buy some guns.
Whoa.
Definitely over carrying.
Whoa, Well, we're okay. We don't need no guns, sir. Don't need no guns. Why is he trying to sell guns here, though? Doesn't make no sense.
I don't know.
Whatever.
So, Santa, what happened in the 3 long months?
In the family I was in?
Well, you took a break, right? For 3 months?
Yeah, I took a break. There was a lot of drama and toxicity within the city. So I wanted to take a break.
Santa,
stuff.
It's still going on.
I know.
It's crazy.
This city's like that, I know.
Yeah. Santa, I've been thinking about getting a break after tomorrow. You know?
Yeah. Good thing is, though, there is tons of other cities out there. But, you know.
Have you tried to see other cities? You know, try to visit.
Oh, yeah. I've tried other ones. Tried tons.
Oh, how was that?
Fun. Not as bad. You know. Here, there's just so many people. That's really the thing. So, it's hard to find the good out of the bunch. So.
Yeah. Well, I've been planning to do that with my husband, you know? Go to other cities and see what's like. You know?
Yeah. It's not a bad thing to do, you know? Just be careful, because there is certain ones where they're just like straight up ghetto. You know, but
yeah,
there is places where really nice too.
Yeah.
Oh, someone want a car?
Yep.
I got a gift. Let's see what the gift got. Can you win a car in the gifts? You know.
Yeah. I got. That's where I got my bike. I sent it the white bike somewhere. I don't know.
Nope. No car. Okay. No car. Just a package.
You never know until you're there. So.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to go to the post office?
Yeah, sure. Sure. We gotta waste time, anyways.
Alright. Let's go. You know where to go, right, Santa?
Yep.
Alright.
Sheesh, what a stream, guys. This has turned into an amazing stream. God damn. It turned into an amazing stream. Been laggy as hell for you guys. I know, I see that, but got a lot going on.
Yo, man, shit. The investor's pissed.
Ta-da! Ta-da! Oh, it's Japan. I thought it said Jordan. Doo-doo-doo. Shy, you need another coffee. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I thought the shirt said Jordan. It says Japan, though. I thought it said Jordan.
It's okay. It's not bad. Yeah.
Yeah, some weird creature on the front. I don't know what type of creature that's supposed to be, but whatever. Do do do.
An address.
Okay. Now back to Gov, I guess.
Yep. What makes you wanna go back to EMS?
They give you a lot of money. A lot of money.
Really?
Yeah, you can make bank there. You can make them at least 2 to 3 mil a week. And the bonuses, so it's a lot of money.
Yeah. So are you going to start from the bottom, or are you going to try to
see if you can
get a higher position?
I talked to my friend, he's the deputy chief there, and he said, Valentino.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I know them all. I trained Valentino, so, and all that, so. Yeah, I was in high command with them, so.
So you know Christopher? Christopher Walker?
Yeah, I remember that name. I don't know him that well, though. I know Amelia better. Amelia, I know way better.
Oh.
La 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 la.
I wonder if I can sit here.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to think of doing, but.
Can I sit here?
Not sure. Not sure.
Oh.
Oh. Kind of works.
No, it doesn't. Well, I'll sit like this. I think like this.
There you go. There you go.
No, I need to go back a little.
I don't think it's going. Let's see.
You don't think it's gonna work?
Oh, there you go.
I'm just floating a little bit, but it's okay. You got powers. That's crazy.
I am floating on invisibleness.
Damn, Santa.
There we go. Doo-doo-doo.
Damn.
Oh, buddy, no.
So, what made you want to come back to the city?
I don't know. I was playing other games, and I just wanted to play some, you know, do this again, you know, try it out, and come back, you know. I went to other cities as well, you know, but, you know, they just didn't have the same feel as this one, just because, like, it's harder to find, I don't know, because this city has so many people, and, like, other cities have less and few people, so, you know what I mean? It's weird. It's weird. You know.
No.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows the wonders of the sorrow. Hello, dear sir. Yeah. Hello. Would you be interested in 15% on your car insurance? No? Okay. Oh, sometimes you just gotta make shit up, Sky. Sometimes you just gotta make shit up.
Do you see what's happening at the back there? Everyone wearing yellow or something?
Oh yeah, I see that. What the fuck are they doing?
What's happening?
What is going on?
Like kids in a school trip. All the backpacks.
What the fuck? Hold on.
Yeah,
let's go, what is going on?
I think that work here, but I don't know if I want to.
Yeah, I know what's happening. But anyways, follow me. Follow me real quick. Just real quick. We're not going to go inside. We're not going to go inside.
State your business.
What are you guys doing?
State your business.
Oh, there's a job fair here in a 10 minutes.
State your business.
There's a job fair here in 10 minutes.
There is no job fair in Vladistan, I'm sorry.
Hello?
Yeah, there is. There's gonna be a job fair.
There's no job fair in Vladistan. You see behind you? See the numbers? See the guns?
There's gonna be a job fair.
Alright, uncuff me right now or things are about to escalate.
Yeah, here they are.
Thank you.
Yo, we are taking over this building. We're the people of Vladistan. Talk to the higher ups.
Oh. Wow. They're gonna try to take over the building. Good luck with that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, they look like they're school kids, you know, going on a school trip or something.
Exactly. I don't know why they're trying.
All the backpacks.
This is weird.
Hey. You know what, Santa? Let's watch from afar.
Yeah, let's watch from afar. Yeah. Let's not get involved.
Yeah. It was drama happening yesterday as well. You know, like, some guy who just started working for the government, he apparently saved a suspect.
Oh gosh. Oh,
but
gosh.
He didn't mean to, yeah?
Yeah.
You know, Santa? Poor guy got fired. I can't hear you, Santa.
I'm here.
Oh. Okay. Someone's bike is going. Over there.
Yeah, it's very loud, too. Ooh, butterflies. Ooh, butterflies.
I stopped it.
Yeah, there you go. I think it's good now.
Yeah.
See the butterflies? Look at the butterflies.
Since have you gone for diving before?
Yes, I have. I've tried that out before.
How about skydiving?
Oh, skydiving? Yes, I used to be a pilot, actually, for the EMS. I used to fly the helicopter, so we do that from time to time.
Skydiving?
Yeah. We used to jump out of the helicopter and, like, hover over patients and rescue them.
No. Like, actually skydiving. You can actually do skydiving.
Oh, like the event? No. I never did that one, no. Oh, they're all leaving now.
Yeah.
Look at all the cops showing up now. Holy. Hopefully, all right, boy. You know, we don't get mixed up in this craziness.
I think we won't. You're not wearing anything yellow.
Yeah, we're just innocent.
Or a helmet. Yeah, we're just enjoying the whatever water fountain that's there. Yeah.
Go get them, officers. Go get them.
Damn. I think we. Oh,
hey, Elijah.
Elijah.
We're not a part of this. We're not a part of it, Elijah. We're not a part of it.
What? Elijah, I thought they were like school kids going to like a fair or something. No, like a school trip, and then they all pulled out a gun. No, it's weird.
No. I'm gonna pop one of them right now.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. You? They just came out of nowhere. It was weird.
I don't know.
Yeah. They were all sitting in a line over there in the snow.
No, Zander.
Damn.
We weren't a part of it. We were just here. We were just sitting on the bench.
Chill.
Yeah, chill.
We weren't doing anything.
Yeah. We were just sitting on the bench, you know.
Hey guys. Hi, officer who asked if I wanted a coffee. I never saw Officer Lou's name. I do not know.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah, my friend Black was the one that looks really old, the gray hair.
Oh,
it's my friend.
Okay.
He's He's 32, but he looks like he's like 40 or 50. I told him to chill out a little bit. And he wants his hair white. Yeah. Tell him to like chill and, you know, not be so stressed out.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Looking like he's 50 when he's 32. So. Yeah. Well, guess everyone's leaving. Oh, yep. No, they're all still there.
Job fair's about to happen soon, I think, so. They're getting set
What's
up
a job
for
fair?
Usually they do jobs. I think they're going to do SHP and EMS. I just have a feeling. But, yeah, they just do it at Gov, and then you have an interview. And then they're probably not even going to interview because of my tattoo. Which I'll go check in 5 minutes if I can get another session. But, yeah. You know.
You should try it out, you know. Then you just tell them that you're getting it removed already, so.
Exactly.
They would understand, you know.
Exactly.
Yeah. You know, Santa, if you ever need anything, you let me know. Get help with whatever I can. Alright.
Okay, sounds good, you know.
Because you haven't been here.
I'll also be at the hospitals most of the time, you know, once I get the job, so.
Oh, yeah. I'll come and see. I'll visit every time. Whenever I see that you're in a city, I'll for sure go to the hospital.
Okay, sounds good. Sounds good.
Yeah.
Oh, look, they're all over here. They're all over here dancing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what a show.
Yeah, they're all doing the floss.
You know, how old do you think they are? Like,
I don't know.
14?
Let me get out of the way here. They're all doing the floss.
This is my first time. Like, oh. Someone just pooped.
Yep, someone pooped. Too much going on. Too many people.
Yeah.
And there's not much we can do, because, you know, like, not really. I guess they're sort of. Oh, here we go. Holy, look who's pulling up now. God damn.
It's okay, Santa. We're clean, so.
Oh, yeah.
Just watch the
obviously.
Show.
Nothing's gonna happen with
us. Watch the show.
Exactly.
This is wild.
Exactly.
Oh, Jack. Hi, Jack. This is
What's
my
up?
Friend. Santa, meet Jack. Jack, meet Santa.
Nice to meet you, Jack.
Nice to meet you, too. Let me handshake you, quickly.
Sure.
There you go.
Oh, Havoc. Meet Santa. Nice Santa, meet Havoc.
I'm good. How are you?
Santa, I met
Santa.
Oh,
I was ready for a dance-off.
Oh, okay.
Damn. What's happening?
I don't know.
Protesters.
Oh, they're protesting?
About what?
Well, so they're ultimately... They're actually terrorists, in my opinion. But
yeah, I would say
ultimately
terrorists.
They can't really do much other than be a nuisance.
What are they trying to do?
Exactly.
They said to surrender the government to them.
Yeah, I don't think they.
How
I don't
do
think
it?
They literally came up and demanded the surrender of the government.
Yeah, they got no chance.
I think they're trying.
In the name
I think
of
they're trying
Vladistan,
to. Bruh.
Vladistan.
Yeah, no, for real. That's what
is that even a real place?
Hi, Ron. Or
they're trying to make it.
Busy
like
governor.
They were trying to take over and make it a communist dictatorship.
Oh my. Oh my. That's not good for no one.
That's the idea.
We do not need communism.
I mean real communism, but not dictatorial communism.
No, not dictatorial. Oh my god, look at this man! You look very nice, sir. I love your outfit. You look amazing. Very nice. Yes, you. You and,
Hello, sir.
Centennial government or whatever.
Oh.
Look very nice. Very nice, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you for coming so far.
Looking handsome there. Oh, he ran off.
Yeah, I guess so. I don't know.
You too.
He's getting crazy. Look at them. Look at the dance they're doing now. That looks weird, all of them doing that now. That's crazy.
Honestly, I should have just taken...
Get ready to run, because I'm not staying in... I'm getting ready to... I cannot be bothered to stay in capture for another 2 hours, honestly.
Yeah.
Why? Look at them. They're just being a joke. They're the joke. Yeah.
No, but they're all... I think what he's getting at is they might have to be processed, and that's going to take forever.
5 months.
My car is out back, luckily, so I can just...
Yeah, I'm going to go with you. I cannot be bothered for this shit.
Hello.
If anything does happen.
Hello.
Honestly, when I first saw him, I should have just been like, nah, I'm not coming into work today. Like, I drove by, and I saw them running up the first time, and I was like, nah.
Who are they? Who even are they?
They're Who just knows? A family, apparently. They're not Vagos, they're not a gang, they're just a family.
Why are we in yellow, then? Vagos, as soon as Vagos sees it, they're gonna get shredded up by Vagos.
Exactly.
I hope so. In fact, if anyone has connects with the Vagos, put out some word.
Honestly. It is the most stupid. This is so stupid. Like, I just can't wait for them to die. Honestly, just seeing them both just die.
I mean, honestly, it makes me want to transfer to FIB so that I can try to assassinate their leader.
Because
I'll be honest, now I just want blood.
Genful.
I'm tired of this kind of bullshit. I want to murder people.
Well, as soon as they step on this property, I think they're gonna get gunned down by the people out here. And
exactly.
Elijah, of course, Elijah.
Exactly.
Yeah, me too.
Can't forget Elijah and Havoc, because we're also gonna join them.
We'll get in cover. We'll run over there or something and get in cover.
I totally want to shoot those fuckers.
I'll go fist fight them. I will die for government. I don't get paid enough. This is not my paycheck.
They do all have automatic weapons, by the way.
Yeah. If you want, you should leave, because you're just civilians.
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't matter. They're not allowed to shoot here.
Yeah, exactly.
They
can
shoot
because
we're government, but as soon as they search...
They physically can't shoot anyways, so...
The wizards will get involved. As soon as they like
aim. Exactly. Mm-hmm.
I just don't know what their I don't know what their plan is other than to make us feel fucking like idiots because we're watching them.
Someone's stuck in my head. I can see you talking, I do not like it. Someone's stuck in my head. I hate that.
It's the worst thing.
No video on the
voices.
To you muscles.
Jack, go inside and come back out.
Yeah, and flex your muscles, yeah.
Sometimes that works.
I didn't know that happened in Gov too. That's crazy. I know it happens in EMS. EMS, that would happen all the time.
The radio.
Yeah, exactly. That happened all
the
time in EMS.
You get the fuck out of here, idiots.
Oh, okay, they're running away.
Wonder where they're going.
Probably Pillbox is home next.
I don't know why.
Well, at least we'll be easy to spot, you know, if you ever run
into
them.
Until they start wearing something else.
Well, then it'll just be 50 other people, you know, with...
Right.
You know what I mean? So it'll still be easy to spot. I think that was my buddy, Valentino. Valentino! Valentino!
Do you think you can get a ride?
Yeah, where to?
To my apartment to take my bike, which is a 2-seater.
Oh, okay.
And then I'll come back, Santa. I'll come back.
Okay. I didn't know if you're flying out or not, so.
No. And I'll come back with my bike.
Yeah, my bike's, or not my bike, my car's out back.
Yeah,
Valentino! Valentino!
No, I've just realized something. I've got none of my cars.
I only have my two doors.
You'll have it.
So,
Could I get my cars back? I basically give my family, like, family member all my cars, and now I've left my family.
Santa, Santa, you steering me, Santa. I'm gonna go get my bike.
Okay.
Santa?
Yep, I'm here.
Yeah, I'll get my, well, I don't know if you can stay here for long, but you have my number, so if you go anywhere else, you let me know.
Okay.
I'm gonna take my bike so we don't have to rent cars all the time.
Exactly.
You're not gonna save that money, so. Yep. I'll be right back.
Alright.
Alright.
Is that nice and refreshing?
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
Is everybody okay? Does anybody need some psychological help? I was a psychiatrist in my past life, you know? Is everybody okay? Valentino!
Are you doing love science?
Valentino! Yeah. Valentino!
Sorry, we're in a high command meeting too. So I'm in my head.
Hello there. Hello there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You guys are in meeting. Meeting. The bloody meeting.
Hi, Michael.
I got my name changed. I got it all solved. I just have this tattoo I gotta get removed. But that's it. And I'm all good to go.
Can I talk to you in private?
Yeah.
Me? Me?
Wait.
Who? Who they want to talk to? Me?
They want to talk to you. Sure. Have fun. Amelia, you guys can have more than just one car here, hey?
You guys want to talk to me?
Spread the word to the whole country.
No, Vivian.
FBI's here. God damn FBI.
Sharply dressed gentleman.
Thank you, very kind of you, sir.
What? What's going on? I'm so confused.
It's supposed to be a job fair.
Yeah, job fair, and then, you know, they show up, so.
I just hired three walkings today, though.
That's good. That's really good.
Yes, very good. Very good.
Yeah, this is going. That's really good. Yeah.
Ba-da-ba-da, da-da-da-da.
Oh, you guys are meeting.
It's all good. It's all good.
Oh my god, this place lags.
Yeah, a lot going on. Goddamn.
Goddamn. I'm having flashbacks like that day.
It's been a crazy day. It's been all over the place. Let me, shake your hand there again, Valentino.
Say again.
Here we go. Show me your passport. I can't see your name.
Baker?
Yeah, I did Baker. I had to do something. There we go. Same with you, yeah.
I need Bigelow back.
Yeah, I'm gonna change it back. I just had to do that.
Damn right. I'm gonna be ahead for a while, just finish up my dinner.
Oh, okay.
I'll excuse you guys.
Cool. Bada bada. I don't know what to do now. You know, just watch government do their work or what? I think I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. Been a long one, so let's end it here. No more stream for right now. Let's just chill out. Okay. Been great stream. Great having everyone. See y'all next time.